Bind off on the purl side, I'm going to purl the next stitch, stick the left tip into the front of both stitches, and then wrap with my left hand. I'm going to pull those two stitches over the top of my left needle, and then slip that stitch my right, and then I'm ready to repeat the process. Purl the next stitch, stick the tip into the front of the two stitches just worked, wrap with my left hand, pull the stitches over with my right, slip. It creates this cute little edge that is reversible and stretchy.